Hello, hello! Thank you for signing up to Ultimate Public Relations Masterclass. My name is Maisara Hanimiti Afandi and I has been working as public relations for the last 15 years. I have been running my own agency for the last decade. My company has offices in Malaysia, Singapore, Indonesia and around Asia. My company name is T20 Group. They have about 30 people working on traditional public relations. Though leadership, editorial, content and social strategy for our client portfolio. We also provide including research, analytics, design, media and creative technology. Now, let me ask you something. Do you know what is public relations? Do you aware about the existence of public relations department in your organization? Public relations is the management of relationship and communication to establish goodwill and mutual understanding between an organization and its public. Public relations is among those industries that have undergone major shift in recent years. Thanks to modern gadget, improved connectivity and social media, working in public relations is now as fashionable as ever. The European Communication Professional Skills and Innovation, ECOPSI, is a research project that aims to map and understand the action and activities of communicators to build knowledge and understanding of what practitioners do, but also what skills and knowledge they need to develop to have a shared meaning and understanding of the practice. So, I would like to share what traits needed to be a good public relations practitioner based on facts from ECOPSI and my own journey career. First, flexibility. It's difficult to come up with a career that demands as much flexibility as public relations. Clients change their plans without notice and situations arise out of the blue. In social media channels, for instance, one lousy post can bring down the entire ship. To be a good public relations practitioner, you need to have the ability to handle whatever comes your way in the most efficient way possible. Second, collecting information. A public relations practitioner day job involves active interaction with the world and the people in it. They must therefore stay on top of everything that's happening, both in and out of their core sector. I usually take the time to read, analyze and understand the market and media they interact with. Where is the market heading? Why will the company matter 5 or 10 years down the line? A forward-looking mindset encourages you to constantly think strategically and prepare our clients with fresh information. Third, seeing the bigger picture. The end goal of public relations is to put a business or an organization on the right path to success. A good public relations practitioner will stop to think whether the desired results has any contribution to the bigger picture, advancing the business. The most successful people I know in public relations have incredibly open minds. In 15 years, working in media and public relations, I have never seen a know-it-all make it to the top. Public relations changes every day with new technology and techniques. And if you cannot embrace those changes, you won't last very long. Ooh, sounds serious. Fourth, building relationships. Relationships are everything in public relations. One of the core purposes of the profession is establishing lasting connection with clients and general public. My secret weapon has always been to say, "Nice to see you," instead of "Nice to meet you," because it implies you are important enough to recall, even if you have never met. Journalists will silently curse themselves for being forgetful and give you whatever you want. It works every time. Fifth, attention to detail. The digital age has placed brands on the edge and under the lens. Today, every step that involves communication to the community and the media requires careful review and planning. When left unchecked, even the smallest error can transform into a full-blown public relations disaster. Desirable public relations professionals are those that can pick out the tiny issues and deal with them before they become a problem. While it is not possible to guarantee perfection, especially when you are new to the job, an avoidable mistake can bring your career crumbling down. Be someone that fulfills all of traits as public relations practitioner, you will be learning more about your abilities and aspirations. You will figure out where your values, believe, and not to mention, uncover a clearer purpose for what you are doing, both on a personal and a professional level. Next, you will be able to make clear goals as public relations practitioner. By figuring out more about yourself, you will be able to set clear and well-informed goals, and expanding your knowledge is a great way to help you make good decisions about your future. In addition, you will be motivated. With clear and achievable targets, you will be more motivated to actually fulfill them, especially if you have a personal development plan to track your progress. This means you will be more productive in carrying out the tasks you set yourself, and you will be more likely to complete them to high standard, which is very related to public relations practitioner. After all, it is the only way you will achieve your goals. Last but not least, you will get better work and life balance. If you are not feeling fulfilled in public relations, allowing yourself some personal development time is a great way to improve your work-life balance. By carrying out your own learning and development, you will not only be improving your moral, confidence and knowledge. You could also improve your career prospect, whether it is to gain a promotion, new job or a career change. As conclusion, public relations practitioners don't just seek out the same handful of media outlets. We also think outside the box. We take calculated risks in order to launch the organization we represent into greatness. Consider other opportunities beyond traditional sources. Podcasts, blogs, social media influencers and YouTubers are all new areas worth exploring for new public relations opportunities. This isn't a comprehensive list. There are many ways to improve as public relations practitioner. Keep your skills sharp and don't be afraid to try something new. See you guys next time. Don't forget to share, comment and subscribe, okay? Stay safe everyone. Bye!